I also don't believe in drugs. For years, I paid my people extra so they wouldn't do that kind of business. Somebody comes to them and says, I have powders. If you put up $3,000-$4,000 investment, we can make $50,000 distributing. So they can't resist. I want to control it as a business, to keep it respectable. I don't want it near schools. I don't want it sold to children. That's an infamia. In my city, we would keep the traffic in the dark, people, the colored. They're animals anyway, so let them lose their souls.